Chilwell brings it along.
Oh, that was a good chance right on the edge of the box for wee man.
Vardy onside, flag stays down, Ramsdale's off his line! Vardy takes advantage! A brilliant finish from Jamie Vardy. Only a sniff of an opening, really. It sat up, he looked up, Ramsdale looked in hope as the ball sailed over his head, dropped under the crossbar and into the net. 11 and a half minutes gone, it's Vardy giving Leicester a 1-0 lead.
Well, I'm not sure what Ramsdale was doing there. He got caught in between the devil and the deep blue sea. Should have stayed on his line or been a bit higher up the pitch to start. But you can't take it away from Vardy. You've done everything that was required from his point of view and just lifted the ball over the goalkeeper.
Fraser's ball, Callum Wilson is onside here. Callum Wilson has equalised! Wilson is off the mark for the season. As simple as Leicester's goal there. Cherries down the inside left channel. Wilson with his left foot squeezed it across goal and squeezed it inside off the far post. Short of the quarter hour, a very open game, and it's 1-1.
Oh, what a fine finish that was. I thought he'd run out of angle, but he managed just to scoop it up and get it over Casper and in off the far post.
Lofted ball over the top here, looking for the run of Vardy again. Driven out a little bit wide to the right. Vardy has it outside the penalty area. Cannons it against Cook, but it bounces back to Vardy. Cook was careful. The ball comes in, and Tielemans taps it home from close range. Vardy scored the first, and he's created the second. As he ran across Steve Cook, Cook had to pull out of the challenge for fear of giving away a penalty, and Tielemans stole in and squirted the ball in off the left-hand post, and Leicester are back in front 4 minutes before half-time.
Well, he just done Cookie, didn't he? Just inside the area, and the problem that you had was running back towards goal.
Wanted one touch too many and the counter-attack has broken down. That's lovely link-up play from Leicester inside the Bournemouth penalty here. Again, Meppham was there. Might find Vardy. It's 3-1. It was pinging around the penalty area like pinball. And Vardy, one touch into the left corner of the goal. And the Cherries have got a long way back from here. 18 minutes left. Jamie Vardy with his second of the afternoon.
I thought there might have been a hint of outside at one stage, but Lansman wasn't having nothing of it. Simple one for Vardy, great pass, just opened up his feet and helped it into the net.